We've been living under a suffocating siege imposed by Israel on Gaza since 12 years. This simply means that we spent half our lives being imprisoned in Gaza,
deprived even of our basic rights as human beings,
experiencing all kinds of Israeli terror,
and dreaming of a decent and safe life with some freedom.
No human being on earth should experience such a tragic life.